value my opinion, want to be around me. I never want to be at a stage where they go, good, mom's on the phone. I don't want that. We have a really good relationship.
Now, going through your divorce.
Yeah, there were five and six.
How are you able to keep them strong?
Yeah.
And not fall into what some kids do, that depression, oh, I can't believe it, the mom and dad are fighting.
Yeah.
How are you able to deal with that?
You know, I really worried about that because you read some